You tell me. What looks more efficient? Wiggling my arm and trying to fly off the floor, or letting the weight of the stick drop forward. And as the butt end of the stick rises, my forearm gives with it. That's the $64 million question. Thank you.